each other through our exercise class, like boot camp, and he thought I was married to someone else. So Melissa and I are sitting at a local bar that's outside, you know, it's random Saturday afternoon, and this guy walks in with a like Kelly green backwards hat on. For ball caps, and I'm like, I go, see that guy in the green hat? I go, I think I know him from boot camp. I go, I'm so making out with him later. No one will know. Oh, come on, girl. Who cares if we're trash? Got a pocket full of cash we can blow. Shots of patrol. And it's on, girl. Don't say no, no, no. We planned on, we really wanted to go to Europe, and he had free flights through work. So we're like, definitely, let's go to Italy. Like, you'll love it. I'd never been to Northern Italy. So, I'm sailing out. And he wanted to do it the first night, but the ring box was too big in his tight jeans.
To your eyes, it's like watching the night sky or a beautiful sunrise. Well, there's so much they hold, and just like them old stars.
I, Aaron, take you, Christina, as my wedded wife, if to have until. And I promise before God and these witnesses to be faithful and honor you.
I, Christina, take you, Aaron, to be my wedded husband. And I promise before God and these witnesses to be faithful and to honor you.
For better or worse, for richer or poor, in sickness and in health.
For as long as we both shall live.
Aaron, you may kiss your bride. Woo!
Giving you all my love. Still looking up, and when you're needing your space to do some navigating, I'll be here patiently waiting to see what you find. Even the stars, they someone who walks away so easily. I'm here to stay and make the difference that I can make.
And I had no idea at that moment that I would be standing here, as honored as I am to be best man to my best friend's wedding.
I am so happy that you found your fish in the sea. Not a bad fish. When Christina and Aaron first started dating, he was like, Mr. Perfect, from I Love You on the First Date. Yep, that happened. I mean, what more could I want from my chosen sister than a man who does the right thing? He does what he says he's going to do. He's amazing. His heart is huge. Just as big as yours. And, you know, that's really, really hard to find, and I'm so glad you guys have both found it. I couldn't be more happy and more proud of both of you.
Love, still looking up. Skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up. Woke up on the right side of the bed. What's up with this Prince song inside my head? Hands up if you're down to get down tonight. It's always a good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care.